that they all do. Get distracted, quit thinking about their feet, don't even think about looking out the window. Great. No big deal. Small circle. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. That head comes up like that, those ears come back, he's asking me, what's next? And this horse, almost every time, is asking me, can I stop? Are we done? No, we're not done. Put forth a little effort, there you go. God bless. With his neck and head in a relaxed position. He's not relaxed. He never really does truly relax. I feel like, and I think that's what took me so long to trust him, was that real bracy head and neck, ears back. What's next? What's next? Which makes me think that somebody mistreated this horse on his back. I feel like he's been rode, you know, that the turns and changes of direction have always been about that good, like you saw just now. That, I didn't teach him that. He knew that. Somebody's taught him that. But I think somebody also was unfair to him, maybe pushed him a little bit too far, too fast, and he didn't really understand. So we're working through all of that as well as this baby stuff. Quit pulling! And then he goes, oops, sorry. Which I like. He's doing fine. Don't pull on it. Respect it. Pulling on it's not going to give you more. You hold yourself. And that's the thing with babies, they don't know how to hold themselves. So I'm teaching them. So what I'm doing is, you know, you're holding your reins, you're bending your elbows, and you're kind of setting your hands. This is how much rain I gave you. And see, you're going up and down and down and down and sideways. He's saying, this is not enough. I want some more. So, see my legs? I'm driving him forward. Driving him forward. And the instant, I don't care if he trots, he runs, it doesn't matter. Stop screwing around. So then, we'll go around. See how he's leaving? He's pulling. down a little bit, just testing. Now we can up over it and together. Okay, down to your walk. Put my hands down. There's flap in the rain. See, the rain's draping, it's flapping. That's how much space you're allowed to have. Respect it.